cool. You guys okay if I took a quick five?
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm just hogging up this whole futon.
Calling off help make this one too.
How many people we got watching this time?
Eight, cool.
Thanks everyone for tuning in.
Thanks for tuning in. Yeah, we're gonna start the Magical Quest Story Mickey Mouse, which is actually a really fucking good game.
I've never heard of it.
The controls are a little bit different from Aladdin. Like, you can pick shit up. Like, it's actually going to show you here. Like,
I said... Tiki-T-Paz.
Tiki-T-Paz. I don't know how to pronounce your name, but welcome.
Yeah, you see, you can grab those and then grab onto them and then float up.
Oh, I remember this game actually being a pain in the ass when we played it, too.
Towards the end is a pain in the ass, but...
Great.
The first couple levels are really easy. There's only, like, fucking five or six levels, so... We'll beat this one, too. Add another notch to the belt.
How's everyone doing tonight?
Alright.
Yeah.
Or is there
shit
still out in the
corner? Here, go ahead and start.
Time that Chris streamed? No, Chris streamed on the Xbox before. That's why his name is Dog Snoop.
Yeah. I don't even know what I'm doing.
I don't know if you can hit those. Was... Oh, okay, you can jump on their head.
I can pick them up.
If anything. Whoa!
Oh, I can't jump on it.
Oh, what was that?
I think it was a coin. Okay.
Fuck it, and you're like a boss.
Two hand that bitch.
Whoa. But this is the first time that Chris has ever seen. Oh, wait.
Hiya! I'm looking for my dog, Pluto! Have you seen him?
Yes, your dog. Was captured by the evil ruler of this world. Emperor Pete. He'll never give it back to you.
Emperor Pete!
He will put an evil spell on Pluto as he does all his prisoners.
I warn you, this powerful magic has never been defeated. Do not attempt to rescue your dog. Save yourself.
No! Pluto's my pal! I won't give up! Can you tell where I can find this Emperor Pete?
If you insist on going, follow the Emperor's statues, one after another. These will lead you to his castle.
Gosh, thanks! So long!
I will scatter magical boxes throughout the land. They will help you whenever you find trouble along the journey. Good luck, and beware the Emperor's magic.
Oh, I didn't see him doing this either. He just disappeared.
Yeah.
Oh.
Some boxes. Alright. So I just threw these pieces. Okay. Those are mini peeps.
Oh.
No!
It just stalled out.
So cool. I can just pick a bad guy's board. It's the best part. Woo.
Oh. Oh, what?
Nice.
Oh,
okay.
Corey, you missed this great voice acting.
Oh, shit.
just that fruit. There it is. Yeah, grab it. It's all supposed to be.
I wish I could do that to the most of this.
Wiz
Khalifa. Oh, not anymore.
Wiz Khalifa came down.
Mickey Wiz. Yeah.
What?
You just throw him off the tree. Like, what tree grows like that? Goes like that in 90 degree angles?
Oh shit. Oh yeah.
Nice. I go back that way. Shit that way. Nice.
Yeah.
You're probably not gonna be able to get because you're gonna
fall. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Most of them are going around. Oh
no!
Wow.
Yeah, you can throw those at him too, yeah.
Look at bat. Bat dog.
He just pulls those out of his fucking sock.
Fuck you. Bitch.
Son of a bitch.
Should piss me off.
Oh, dude.
Son of a biscuit.
Oh, holy shit. Wow.
On 1-2, people. Dude, I fucking stomped on his head like 9 fucking times, dude.
Yeah. He snapped out of it.
But what would he do? Yeah, he would fucking bitch and moan and everything. This game... Yeah, dude, Mike never played this game before?
Mike's never played this game before?
It's the first time for everything.
Yeah, I got you a fucking asshole for it.
See, Corey's an expert in this game.
I have beaten it a couple times. I have. Oh.
On him. I call this horse shit. I hit him fucking 10 times.
Yeah.
I weakened him for you.
Take these red blocks, but they respawn.
It sends a surge through his body.
Whoa! Yeah!
Nice!
Yeah, oh sweet. He's getting smaller.
You can actually, you can pick up his other pieces and throw
wow.
them at him.
They make this game very accessible for you.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah!
Nice!
Oh yeah.
Good job.
Snake.
What's the snakey snake? Oh yeah, that shit. That mean you seen that shit before? There's
so.
like an older kid and he has like this fucking snake like hat on and she's like, I'm just a snakey snake.
Uh-huh.
It's like a YouTube meme, dude. It's hilarious.